Vangelo Delle Streghe, an Arabian Wiccan scripture containing the creation story, the charge of the goddess, and a collection of other myths deriving from Italian witchcraft. Published by Charles Leland in 1499 Pisces, 1899 AD, under the title Aradia, or the Gospel of the Witches. The book requires serious annotation to be properly understood, but it is a cornerstone of Wiccan thought.